Circulating cell-free DNA is fragmented DNA released into the bloodstream following cellular apoptosis or necrosis, and can be found in low levels in plasma in healthy individuals, as well as in other bodily fluids such as saliva, cerebrospinal fluid, and urine. Patients with cancer tend to have higher levels of circulating cell-free DNA, owing to the release of DNA from tumor cells into the bloodstream. Cell-free DNA released from tumor cells is referred to as circulating tumor DNA, or ctDNA, and is typically obtained and detected from peripheral blood samples. Because of the short half-life of ctDNA, which is approximately 1 hour, and the possible range in the amount of DNA fragments released by tumors, the proportion of cell-free DNA that is made up of ctDNA can vary greatly, from less than 0.1% to more than 90%. Sensitive detection methods, such as mutation-specific PCR-based techniques and next-generation sequencing, are used for ctDNA analysis to optimize the detection of point mutations in ctDNA, even when the fraction of ctDNA is small. At present, the analysis of ctDNA has many research applications and only a limited role in clinical oncology practice, but it holds the possibility for advances in the areas of cancer detection, treatment, and management. ctDNA analysis has potential for use as a surrogate or adjunct to standard of care tumor biopsy testing to diagnose cancer and perform tumor molecular profiling, particularly for patients in whom a standard tumor biopsy would be difficult or unsafe. ctDNA could play a role in tracking therapeutic response to cancer treatments, since ctDNA levels in individual patients correlate well with changes in tumor burden and treatment response. The short half-life of ctDNA is a potential advantage in measuring real-time tumor burden as compared with standard tumor markers, which have half-lives of days to weeks. ctDNA analysis could be used to monitor for possible acquired resistance through tumor subclones that emerge under the selective pressure of cancer therapy. ctDNA could be analyzed for the early detection of new cancers or relapse in patients after surgery or adjuvant therapy. And finally, ctDNA analysis shows potential as a screening tool for early cancer detection in asymptomatic patients. Cell-free DNA analysis is an emerging technology with potential clinical applications in oncology. Effective clinical integration will require further prospective study, as well as an understanding of its advantages and limitations.